Welcome to dynamic circuit. We are going to test B&R PP45 HMI is originally no display, no touch working. After we repair, you can see here the display is coming on and the booting is going on. We are going to test the touch and the response. The booting is completed. You can see here back is working. Can go to the status, you can go to the back. So successfully we are repaired B&R PP45. Please visit for your industrial repair solution dynamic circuit. Thank you very much for watching this video.